I zone out constantly. Have you ever zoned out for a few minutes? I've been zoned out since 2014. I just, all day long, I wander into traffic walking like Charlie Chaplin, listening to a podcast while thinking about a different podcast. I can zone out anywhere. I was at the doctor's office. He was reading me the results of a blood test. It was important. I listened. And I zoned out. I was like, huh, none of the Beatles had mustaches. But then one day, all of them had mustaches. That's weird. I can't think of a time a group has done that. Some people in my life don't want me to zone out as much. They want me to focus, and they want me to be in the moment, and they want me to do this by meditating. I don't know if you've ever tried meditating, but I've been trying it. This is how you meditate, okay? You sit on the floor with your back perfectly straight, which I hate more than ISIS, and then you take deep breaths. I don't like sitting up straight, all right? It's never gonna happen. If meditating was sitting hunched over on the toilet with your elbow on your knee while kind of looking at your phone, I'd be the Dalai Lama. I don't like sitting up straight. So you sit up straight and you breathe, and this helps you stay in the moment. Don't bother. The moment is mediocre at best. Yeah, I mean, it's fine. Let's all try right now. Let's all be in the moment in silence right now. Sucked, right? Not fun at all. That was boring. You gotta zone out. You have an imagination. You have a movie theater in your brain that plays fake arguments that you win.